Oh, so I got these toughies taken care of. Now let's see about getting out of here. I wonder if the people outside are going to be hostile. That will make it, you know, much more difficult to kill the others. And I wouldn't be able to use the market and...
There you are.
Who's there?
Hostile to all the disciples, at least. I had to run in here because I was out today. Let's see, what do I have? I have been picking up quite a few colas. I think I'll have me a new Coca-Cola. Refreshing. All these new Coca-Colas didn't, oh, it's over time, okay. I'm gonna queue up these Nuki-Colas. On my hot bar. I don't like the radiation, but... I got them, I might as well use them. Disciple. All right, let's see if I can here. I don't want to shoot the operators. Well, I mean, that operator looked awful.
Nothing? For me. What a shame.
Does that mean all the Raiders are now hostile to me? Or just the Disciples?
Maybe I'm just getting jumpy.
Freaking army of them. I am in trouble. You're right, I can't breathe. I also can't move.
You're gonna make the perfect fit.
Don't shoot at me. Alright, let's get some aid. Maybe I need another plan. Like, not do this at night. How about that for a plan? Let's go into the inside and wait until nighttime. It'll be harder to see me. And my abilities will be improved. Alright, so let's come in here.
What the?
Just when I was...
killed everyone. Evidently not. Okay, so it is noon, basically. Now I can go outside and it'll be easy for me to hide and stuff. I'm a night growler. I like to do all my missions at night. Just because of that reason. Of course, it's not exactly night yet. But after 6, I get the bonuses.
Pity she didn't last longer.
Wonder if I can get up here. No. Parkour in this game is not so great. I just can't really get in a shot. I think the different groups are fighting amongst themselves.
The more you resist, the more fun for me.
Ooh. Ah, jeez. That's the first one that threw a grenade at me. The other ones weren't using any grenades at me.
Consider death a done deal.
Taste of warmth.
Oh my goodness.
You're gonna make the perfect corpse.
Get some aid here. Those Nuka-Colas don't do so great. Let's try. Let's try a quantum. I've never drunk quantum before, I don't think. At least not in recent memory.
Time to move! Now it's my turn.
Why can I not shoot this?
Let's see if we can get more before we die.
Can't see.
You're gonna make the perfect corpse.
You're the cool one. Never died so many times in a playthrough of this game before, and it's because I didn't do side quests and get my levels up before I started getting
the
into
more you
the
resist, the more fun for me.
Yeah. So if anyone's considering not doing side quests, this is what happens. You don't ever go to Nuka World if you're, you know, not high level. I tried to use the freaking grenades, it just never worked out too well. Alright. Let's do something different.
Thank you.
little bit better spot.
I just want to see how nice you bleed.
I'm gonna let things quiet down a little bit.
Can't finish what you started? Next time.
Yeah, next time. Oh, somehow somebody figured out a way to shoot at me, huh? Where are they? Yeah, I see you. Order gauge. Yeah, they're all hostile to me. Nuka-Cola Cherry. Too far. Missed. Thank you. taken off there for a moment. That was really weird. I think I've gotten all the ones that are within range of my sniper rifle. Which means it's time to move out! Because I've got to kill all the raiders in Nuka World! Don't forget to give me a thumbs up, guys. Subscribe if you haven't already, and we'll see you in the next episode.